Well, hello everyone, you tuned into a handful of blessings. I'm Kim 1114. So this is the nail design we're going to be working on today, and it's actually a nail foil that I used on my nails, and I did like a little hand painting in black and added one little rhinestone on it. And the light from my camera is actually making it where it's kind of hard to see the design. It's picking up the light from the foil. But the first thing I did was I applied my base coat on my nails already. Now, to use nail foil, you can use a nail polish that's close to the foil. So if there's any spaces or anything like that, you won't be able to see it. I didn't do that. I just basically applied the nail foil adhesive, and I went ahead and applied the foil on. So I already applied the nail foil on. As you can see, it's not completely dry. It's kind of purplish looking still at the tip, so it's not completely dry yet. But when it completely dries, then I apply the foil. But the foil that I use, once again, I got it from dollarnailart.com. And this is the foil that I use. It's called Honeycomb. And it's in a honeycomb pattern. It's a silver iridescent foil. This is the way that it looks. So, like I said, I applied my base coat already. And also, I'm going to mention again that the nail foil, I got it at dollarnailart.com, and the minimum order is $25. It's a dollar a bottle, but they won't ship unless you order at least a minimum of $25. So I mentioned that again just for those who didn't see that video. And I'll put the link to the website in the info box. After I applied my base coat on, I applied some cami nail foil adhesive on my nail. Next, this is what I use. That when you order the nail foil from Dollar Nail Art, they'll send you some foil adhesive free. So I applied this on my nail, and it's not completely dry yet. You can still see it's still purplish looking, so I'm not gonna apply the foil yet. So afterwards, when it's completely dry and it turns clear, I cut a piece of foil already. This is the foil that I cut, and I'll be applying this on my thumb all over. So next, I'm going to apply the foil on my nail. And I'm just going to take a Q-tip and kind of rub it down. And if you see any spaces or anything like that, you can just reapply the foil. And if it don't cover, you can apply more nail foil adhesive, let it dry. And then apply it again so you can see what it looks like. It's really, really pretty foil, really, really blingy. So the next thing I'm going to do, I'm going to add another layer of nail foil adhesive on top of the foil. And I'm going to let it dry. Wait, I see a couple of little spaces. 1 second. Okay. So I'm going to add another layer of nail foil adhesive on top. And I'm going to let this dry completely. It'll turn clear once again when it's completely dry. So next I'm going to apply some Star Nail Art Finishing Sealer on top of it. And I ordered this offline. I'll put the link to the website in the info box. And it is overseas shipping for this item. So I'm going to apply a thin layer on top. So I'm going to let this dry and then I'll come back and do the hand painting on top. So next I'll be using some black acrylic paint and this fine brush. And I actually cut this brush myself. It was thicker than this, so I can't really just give you the name and brand of it. But this is what is on it. But it was thicker than this, so I trimmed it down some. And next, I'm going to add some clear polish, and I'm going to add 1/5 SS Swarovski Crystal AB crystal right in the corner of the nail. And I'm going to add, this is the top coat that I'm using, Cami Nail Art Sealer. I'm going to apply this over my entire nail. So that is basically it for the nail design. I know it's kind of hard to, it's not showing up from what I see through the camera. It's not showing up really good. I think it's because the light is reflecting on the foil. The reason why you can't really see the black design on it. But in person, you can really see it really well. So I'll turn my light off and hopefully, let me see if it'll help. There you go. So I turned the light off so you can see the design on the nail. With the light on my camera, it's just reflecting on the foil, so you can't see it very well. So this is what the design looks like on it. So that is basically it for the nail design. Hopefully you like it. Let me know what you think. And I will talk to you later, YouTube. Till then, take care.